Hey folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and this beautiful thing is the new Epiphone Jerry Cantrell Signature Wino Les Paul Custom. And look at it. It's more than just an Epiphone Les Paul Custom with a different paint job. This guitar has some very, very cool features, and it sounds absolutely kick-ass. In a nutshell, Jerry Cantrell loves a good old 90s Les Paul Custom. He has a few wonderful ones that you'll know from back in the 90s Seattle grunge days, which of course Alice in Chains helped pioneer. He had a white one with all the cigarette burn spots on, looked like a cheetah, and of course the Wino. Gibson re-released the Wino. Well, Gibson paid homage to that guitar by releasing a signature Wino. Very expensive, custom shop Gibson, Murphy Lab age, all signed by Jerry Cantrell. Very expensive, but wonderful. Now they're gracing us with a more affordable, awesome Jerry Cantrell Epiphone. So spec-wise on this kick-ass guitar, it is a Les Paul custom through and through. So mahogany body, mahogany neck, with a wonderful maple cap. It does come with its own Jerry Cantrell Epiphone hard case as well. From us, you haven't got to pay extra for the case, it's awesome. Now the wine red's pretty interesting, because wine red was only really around in the 90s and the early 2000s. These days you kind of only see black and white Les Paul Custom, so the red is really cool. 7-ply binding on the front, you've got 5-ply on the back, set neck, and this isn't just any Les Paul Custom neck, this is the Cantrell Slim Taper Profile. It's a very, very comfortable neck. So this is modeled off his 90 Wino. So it's not just like I say, aesthetics on this guitar, it's actually spec. The neck profile is quite different to a regular Gibson or Epiphone Les Paul Custom you'll pick off the shelves. Got the new inspired by Gibson Epiphone headstock, gold hardware, you got the Grover tuners, it says Jerry's name on the truss rod cover, and you've got the JJ on the back of the headstock, his little logo. Ebony board, 22 medium jumbo frets, 12-inch radius, lovely and flat, just as you'd expect from a Les Paul Custom. Totally bound, pickups are awesome, 98T in the bridge, quite growly, quite beautiful, perfect for Alice in Chains, and a Alnico Classic PRO in the neck, so a traditional kind of PAF sounding neck pickup. You got the gold tunomatic bridge and tailpiece, one volume for each pickup, one tone for each pickup. These are CTS pots, so the best of the best. These pots are going to outlive all of us. Bridge pickup is uncovered. Yeah, it's an Epiphone version of the iconic Wino. And in this video, I'm using two ATEC cables into a Blackstar HG Stage 100 Watt Mark II head. I'm hearing it through the cab, but you guys are hearing it through the Two Notes Torpedo Capita X, which is an impulse response of a Blackstar cab, through an XLR, into a Zoom thing, and then into your lovely ears. So without further ado, this is more tones on the Epiphone Jerry Cantrell Wino Les Paul Custom. Let's do it, let's start with a D. One little thing. I'm not gonna play any Alice in Chains because copyright will have my ass. So if you wanna hear Jerry Cantrell riffs, play through the Wino, you've gotta get yourself to your local PMT store and try one of these out for yourselves, okay? But till then. Like I said, it was different, but it's slimmer. It's almost like a D kind of feeling neck, almost like not an SG. It's just, yeah, it's not a Les Paul Custom by any means, but it is great. We'll be right back. Don't tell Alison Chains or my bosses. Look at that Les Paul Custom sustain we all know and love. Not with the volume down there. Stuff now, because why not? Ladies and gentlemen, that's all the sight specs and sounds I've got for the Epiphone Jerry Cantrell Signature Wino Les Paul Custom. I think it's bloody fantastic. Please comment down below what you think about this amazing guitar. It feels great, it sounds great, and it looks absolutely kick-ass, especially when it's up here. I think it's absolutely wonderful. Let me know what you think down below in the comments. Where am I? There I am. I've turned the tone down. But that's fine. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK here on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on the Epiphone Jerry Cantrell Wino Les Paul Custom, click the link in the description box down below and it'll take you to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores. We are PMT Play Music Today on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, TikTok. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of this with nice filters on. I've been Dagan, I'll see you next time.